We're off to the beach. We're gonna see if we can knock some of the dust off some of these kites and do a little bit of foil jumping on some foil kites and foil boards. I'm hoping these lines are gonna hold up. They're about 6-year-old bars and 6-year-old lines on there, and they're frayed a little bit, so let's just hope I don't fall out of the sky when I do some big jumps. So we'll see what happens. So here's what I'm talking about, my bar holding up. If you don't know much about kiteboarding, that ain't good. But we're gonna make it work. It's my old race bar, so we'll see. I mean, worst case, I'm gonna be swimming from out there back to here. Should be fun. At least I have the lucky mustache to keep me safe. Worked out quite well. The lucky mustache kept me safe. The lines didn't break and the kite flew well. So can't ask for better than that. Conditions were really light, and but we made it work. We got some cool little videos, and thanks to Matt for some good drone piloting. Just left the beach for kite surf day number 2. It was pretty good today. It was 22 to 23 miles an hour, somewhere around there. 24, I don't even know. I was just powered up enough on the 10 meter nitro, and I love that kite. It was flying great. Had some good hang time on it, some good jumps, and it's a pretty good day out there. Forgot my wetsuit top again, so I was pretty chilly, but it was overall a great session. Some blue water and just good vibes on the water. Yeah, looking forward to more days like that. Just loaded up the bike. Nice and early out. We're gonna go do some riding today out of the property with my father-in-law. It's gonna be a good day. We got a race next weekend. So we're gonna get some training in and try to get some fast laps out there.
Out here looking at the track.
making sure no hogs got on it. We kind of have a bad hog problem out here sometimes. But looks like the track is looking good, and it's a little dewy and wet out here, but it's gonna be a great day. Nice.
What do you think about the track today?
I like it, a little sticky, a little nice.
Yeah, it's good out there. A little wet and some trees, so we're getting sprayed in the goggles, but it's always a good day when we're riding motorcycles, am I right?
Yeah. A little too much drinking last night, but that's all right. We'll sweat it out right now.
I'm gonna give you a head start, all right? Because you drank.
Give me half a lap.
Yeah. We'll let old Mikey Poo go out there for a minute and warm up his little arms up. We'll go catch him right now. We'll try to catch him. We'll see. See, he's a quick little booger. Let's get this thing started. You did a nice job at spraying me that time.
Where?
Everywhere. You're just slinging up dirt like crazy.
Well, I'm not trying to. I could clutch it. Dirt is cool.
Yeah.
Good riding in. Track was good. Weather was actually pretty perfect. Doesn't get much better than that. It kind of warmed up a little bit, so it was great. Got some good training. Did, I think, like an hour worth of riding, probably. And it's good enough for today. We'll go back tomorrow and get some more training in. Out here gravel biking, doing a little bit of cross training for dirt bike and the Ironman I got coming up. Well, I don't know if this is cross training for Ironman because I'm on a bicycle, but we'll call it cross training. It is a beautiful day out here. Did 3 pretty hard intervals. I did 5x10, so I was doing 5 minutes easy, 10 minutes hard, and it was great. And then I ended up getting really far away from the house, exploring stuff that I never knew was here. Plan was to do an hour. Now it looks like I'm doing 2 hours because I rode an hour and a couple minutes away from the house. So that's the beauty of these gravel bikes. You just start exploring and finding new areas you didn't even know were around yet. And gotta love it. Gotta love it. Still riding. Keeps getting nicer and nicer out though. Perfect. Hour 24 minutes in. I wasn't quite as far away from home as I thought. So I think the whole bike will probably be about an hour 50. So not crazy. Easy day.